In Florida, attorneys who represent victims of car accidents charge what we call a contingency fee, which means that we charge a percentage of the amount recovered for injured people in cases. That percentage is typically 33 1/3% of the amount recovered, and it's not charged until the end of the case. So in an automobile accident case in Florida, you don't have to pay the lawyer any money until the case is settled.